I'm BMW 6 Series Grand Coupe and BMW 6 Series Gran Turismo are different concepts. The BMW 6 Series Grand Coupe offers typical BMW coupe characteristics and coupe design, coupe silhouette. In difference, the Gran Turismo concept offers a lot of space for passengers and for luggage. This is now combined with semi-command seating position, which is perfect for long distance traveling. As an option, the BMW 6 Series Gran Turismo offers front and rear axle air suspension. This is possible in combination with anti-roll stabilization, which is called executive drive for outstanding driving comfort. The isolated windscreen and the sound-absorbing roof liner offer an outstanding acoustic comfort, especially on long distances. Everybody knows these annoying traffic situations on a daily way to work with a lot of traffic jams, or the situation with moderate speed on the highways. In this situation, the new Driving Assistant Plus comes in, which supports in acceleration, braking and even steering for semi-automated driving. Special in the new BMW 6 Series Gran Turismo is the outstanding driving behavior, like in every BMW. We reduced the weight up to 150 kilograms and improved the aerodynamics by 14%. We offer now a drag coefficient of 0.25. Furthermore, we introduced the new car interaction system, which was half a year ago and brought to market within the BMW 5 Series sedan. This is now combined with gesture command and natural language understanding. And that's not all. We now provide a new subset of innovative connected features, for example BMW Connected. This is combined with a personal start screen. We have remote 3D view and a new innovative parking system on board. Within the new 6 Series Gran Turismo, we kept the core values of a Gran Turismo concept, which is roominess, functionality and long-haul comfort for long distances, and combined this now with a new outstanding design. And this combination is in total a unique concept, which is also reflected in the naming, which is BMW 6 Series Gran Turismo.